Hi everyone, this is Killshot from 999 Gaming. Wanted to try a different video. This is Marvel Contest of Champions, and this is a little different genre for me. So I'm going to be asking some of the viewers for some advice on playback. Here you can see, getting started, it says best played with both hands. It's going to be kind of hard to eat, drink, and talk on the cell phone if I'm using two hands to play an app game. But I'll give it a shot. Here you can see my attacking is pretty slow because I really don't know what I'm doing at this point. But this is the startup fight, so this is the tutorial. Blocking seems pretty easy. I can just kind of hold that down. And, okay, looks like he's blocking, so I got to come up with some super attack. So I'm going to swing the hammer. Oh, that's nice. That's that knocked him backwards a little bit. Okay, so here we go. Basics, I can do this pretty well. I can just kind of, well, he just interrupted my super big attack. Oh, he's not going to stop this one. There you go. All right. Yeah, these multi-hit combos, I can handle that part. Okay, now we got a super special attack here. He's about 80... Oh, okay. He was about 80% health, and that one attack sort of knocked him down. It'd have been bad if I'd have lost the first battle, because, yeah, I don't think they'll let you play the game if you lose the first battle. And Thor prevailed over the Hulk. So... But it doesn't look like they're going to let me use Thor because he says that he's in mint condition and I'll mess him up. So I got to get my own champions in order to fight. All right. It's fair enough. Just give me Iron Man and we'll get down to business here. So this is the collector's vault. And okay, this is where I can pay for stuff. And get a lot of stuff and get some upgrades. Alright, so I got this crystal that I take over to the podium. Alright, it's accelerating, so it's going to turn into something or blow up the room, one or the other. Tap to stop it. Okay, let's slow this thing down and see what happens. Well, you'd think it would blow up if it was speeding up, not slowing down, but hey, I got Spider-Man. There's a one star with Spider-Man. I don't think that's good. But we do have another crystal, so let's give this a shot. Yeah, I want it to blow up when it goes really fast, not blow up when it slows down. Alright, so we're going to slow this thing down. And we got Hawkeye. Cool, so we got a dude with a bow. This is a DC, I'd rather use... Green Arrow, but I guess Hawkeye will do in a pinch. Alright, so we get to start a quest, so I guess that means we get to fight some people. Oh, we got a transmission, so we're going to battle Kang, and we have to fight them in the battle realm. Fair enough. Let's see who we're going to fight. Oh, I don't get to use Iron Man, I get to fight Iron Man. I don't know if that's going to be a good matchup for me. Load times are pretty good. Alright, so I get to select a champion, so I can either choose... I'm going to pick Spider-Man. I guess I could have looked at the stats for Hawkeye to see if he got a better matchup. Alright, so here we go. So I can dodge and dash. Doesn't look like there's a run from combat button. Is that a statue of Iron Man in the background? That's not fair if this is like his home field. Alright, so we're going to dash in. Okay, we got 5-hit comp. What? Storage full. Whoa, I got way too many games on my iPad. That's not good. I'm all over the place here. Okay, but I got some combos working still. 10-hit combo, spectacular. I'm trying to run away so I can get my special attack working here. All right, we got a spidey web type of attack. I thought he was going to attack me. Okay, now he's blocking. I'm trying to do the dodge and get back. I guess I should block instead of doing the dodge. 7-hit combo. I got him down to about 10% now, so special attack time. And... yeah, I'm just too quick for him. All right, so there's my first victory. As I said, this is a new type of game for me, so some of you veterans that played this game, feel free to, in the comments, leave me some advice. See if I should keep playing this or move on to a different game. I know Injustice Gods Among Us. Maybe we can pair the two and see which is a better game. Looks like my next battle is against the Hulk, so I will go ahead and do that, give it a little bit of gameplay. So thanks for watching. Leave your comments. New players, we can learn this together. Veteran players, send some comments and help me out. Subscribe below. Peace.